Rival party lawmakers here in Korea are set to pass a series of pending bills on this Tuesday. The floor leader of the ruling Saenuri Party, Yoo Seung Min, and his opposition party counterpart agreed on Sunday to pass a revision to the income tax law that would allow taxpayers to receive tax rebates owed to them by the end of this month. The bill had been delayed due to a deadlock over another bill to reform the pension program for public servants. Lawmakers will also vote on a bill to subsidize a free childcare program.